If you want to win some free PSN or Xbox gift cards, all you got to do is be subscribed to my channel, drop a like on this video, leave a comment down below, and don't forget to turn on notifications. Also, if you guys want to get your hands on some cheap Master Prestige accounts for any Call of Duty games, check out DigiZani. The link will be down in the description, and make sure to use code GOBLIN. Yo, what is up, guys? It's the Goblin, and welcome back to another Call of Duty Black Ops 3 video. Now, in today's video, as most of you guys probably know, the Grand Slam Bundle, guaranteeing three new weapons, just came to Call of Duty Black Ops 3. It's probably the best bundle we've ever had. So I made this video a compilation of some of mine and as well as my YouTube buddies' best reactions to these. There's some crazy supply drop openings, some crazy reactions, some real hype and all that sort of stuff. Hope you guys will enjoy this video. I know the last one I did of a compilation of people's reactions, people seem to enjoy it. So I think you guys will enjoy this one as well. If you guys can, drop a like on this thing. Let's go for 2,000 likes. Also subscribe to the channel if you guys are new, and enjoy all the reaction, guys, and I'll see you later. Peace out. Enjoy the reactions. I don't really know why. I think I might have like everything in the game or something. D13 sector, baby. Oh my god, that is not a duplicate. That is brand new. I did not have that before. This is good because now it means I'm either gonna get the KVK or the XMC. Those are like the only ones I'm missing, right? Are duplicates for me, but I think that's just because I already have so much KVK. Oh my god. This is, I don't even know what to say. Treyarch, the Black Ops 3, the Call of Duty gods have absolutely blessed us. I'm getting every single DLC weapon in this opening. Now, this is it, boys. Three of a kind. Let's do it. XMC, please, please, please. Let's fucking go, baby. Let's fucking go. Oh my god, baby. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. RIP headphone users. I have every supply drop weapon in the game, boys. The Goblin has done it. The Goblin has flippin' done it. The Goblin has every single DLC supply drop gun in the game. Unbelievable. I never thought I'd see this day.
Ooh, oh, it's like the, it's like Dragonfire, but purple. That looks cool. And what
Ooh, dude, the green one. We need the green one. Are you kidding me?
All right, anyways, let's open up the special supply drop that guarantees three weapons. I don't even know what it... Okay, Carver, XMC, buzz cut. Let's go, baby. I'll take the XMC. Woo! Let's go. Okay. You get three DLC weapons. Oh my god. Oh, we got the purple one. All right, it's all good. I can still earn it and get the green one. Dude, the sound it makes is amazing. Oh my god. And now I can't. Okay, we'll open up this now. Guys. Moment of truth, level 1000 opened up, the three of kind. Let's see what I get. I'm gonna try to guess. Okay, I heard two legendaries. I'm gonna guess we got two melee weapons, and I'm gonna guess the weapon we got is, I'm gonna say the KVK. Buzzcut Lefty and the Rifty 9. You know what? I'm gonna be happy that on all the other people's accounts, I got some really good stuff, and then my account, I got the worst.
What is it going to be? Oh. And there it is, the Arcane Fire, the purple Dragon's Breath or Dragon's Fire camo, the limited edition Pack-a-Punch Dark Matter, whatever you want to call it, the crazy camos in BO3, one of two, with the brand new special supply drop that guaranteed camo bribe. We got the limited Arcane Fire camo. It looks pretty sick in that picture right there. Which three weapons we're going to get in one supply drop? So I want you guys to predict in the comments just one of them. Which weapon do you think I'm going to pull? One of three, of course, in this three of a kind special supply drop. We're going to open it in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, smash a like, boys. Let's get right into it. What's it going to be? The three DLC weapons in one supply drop. Oh, ballistic knife. There. Ooh, nunchucks. And the malice. Let's go. That's a pretty cool supply drop, man. I never got three DLC weapons in one supply drop, so it's pretty insane to look at. But we got the ballistic knife, we got the nunchucks, and we got the malice. So our predictions, our hypothesis was correct. They give you a multitude, a variation of melee weapons. He had a lot missing, so the chances of pulling these types of weapons, obviously very
high. Viewers, you guys are insane. If you're just... Let's get it, baby. Let's get it. We just got the wrench, which is a brand new melee, not a brand new melee weapon, but it's new for this guy. I don't believe he actually had the wrench. That was one of the melee weapons that he did not have. But let's go ahead and open that up in 3, 2, 1, camo bread. Let's get it. What's up, Joel? How you doing today, man? We got the atomic fire, so we got the green one. Nice. We did end up getting the green one. I'm sorry to let you down, chat, because I'm pretty sure the majority of you guys didn't want the purple one, but the green one does look nice. So this is the atomic fire limited edition camo. Beautiful. absolutely beautiful. Let's get some green spams in the chat. I know some of you guys may be disappointed, but we still have the three of a kind to go ahead and open up here as well. So we could get the XMC, which would be awesome. The LV-8, the M16, the Galil. We could also get the Banshee, R70, or the DBSR. We could also get him the M19 or the Marshals. We could get him the Max GL. If we get the Max GL, dude, I'm going to be pissed. We could get him one of three melee weapons, the Bushwhacker, Ace of Spades, or the Nightbreaker, and then we could get him the Ballistic Knife. So, I've never seen one of these opened up before. Let's go ahead and open this up in 3, 2, 1. Drop a like for good luck right now. What are we going to get? The Galil, the Nightbreaker, and the Bushwhacker, dude. That is some cheese, man.
Let's see what we get, and yeah, enjoy. All right. Oh, look at that! The first drop we get, and we get the Banshee. What in the love? The first drop. That's insane. The first drop. I like that. That's actually insane. Here we go. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Never know. Here it goes, baby. The Skull Splitter, the Malice, and the M16. Take it and get out of here. For any you cannot make this up. You cannot make this up.
Baby, give me something good. Got Carnage. Shout out to Carnage. Five more. Oh! 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 Oh my god! No! No, 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 no! Oh! The XMC out of the rare supply drop! Oh my god, we still have 4 more, guys. The XMC, oh my god. But guys, drop a like right now. 2,000 likes is the goal. 1 like equals 1 DLC weapon luck, baby. Let's do it, man. Here we go. 3 of a kind. What are we going to get? We're going to get the Olympia, okay. The M16 and the Slasher Burn. The 2 weapons, oh my god. The 2 weapons that I wanted. We got the XMC, the Olympia, and the M16. I can't, dude. My supply drop luck is insane. The 2, we could have got the Rifty 9, we could have got the China Lake. No, we got the Olympia and the M16, the 3 weapons I wanted. This might have been my best supply drop opening ever. The XMC, Olympia, and the M16 in the Grand Slam bundle. I cannot believe that just happened, guys.
He got those, so it's good. So we're going to go ahead and open it. Hold on. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and open this right now, boys. 3, 2, 1, let's see what this looks like. This is going to be crazy. I've never seen this before. Peacekeeper. Skull Splitter, he already had that. He already had the Skull Splitter. It said no dupes. Yo, Addy, I saw you got the Ballistic. We're going to go ahead and open up the Camo Bribe right now, guys. Let's go right here. Right here. Camo Bribe. Purple, calling it. Oh, we got the Atomic Fire. It's all right. Atomic Fire.
And I haven't been on Black Ops 3 in a minute. I can't believe World War II is over and we have 2 more months until the game comes out. Yo, some of the taunts on this game are actually super sick, bro. Let me know in the comment section below what's the best thing you guys got out of these drops. I'm actually curious. Oh, hey, okay. The Fury Song. That's the DLC weapon. That's one. All right, that's one. I just never have any luck, to be honest. Ballistic Knife. Okay, all right. All right, all right, all right, man. Let's go. That's 2. That's 2 of them joints. Damn, the Ballistic Knife. I don't really rock with that either. Give me like the MSMC or something. Please. DLC weapons do I have and what do I want? Let me check here real quick. Alright, so I can potentially get the M16 AN94. Let's see what SMGs I got. MSMC and the Nail Gun. Don't give me the Nail Gun. Oh, I can get the Olympia. Do not give me that gun. The R70 Ajax. Please do not. Please don't. Come on, baby. Give me something good. Olympia. Ballistic Knife. No MSMC, huh? You ain't want to throw me the MSM Sizzle? Alright. Bet.
China Lake and the Rifty 9. I would throw myself off a cliff. But we're going to be opening this. Can I get a drum roll? Okay, I'm just going to add in some effects or something. Here we go. Oh my god, I'm going to go in with a nose pick. Oh my god, here we go. Okay, Malice. DBSR. FFAR. Oh my god. Well, he had nothing on his account. Let's put it that way. The likelihood of getting some of the best guns in the game was, I think, quite a stretch. Unfortunately, I mean, We managed to get 6 DLC weapons. Obviously, DBSR, Malice, FFAR. We obviously got the new camo in there. What else did we get? We got, like, the Bushwhacker. We got the MVP. And the Fury Song.